course, the old commentator's curse, as you're saying, he does it. Hey, the Smurf is in form. As you can see, the smoke still just lingering as it dissipates. We'll find Corey mixed in the smoke there somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Well, hard up against the wall, that's where he is.
Ow.
So the very job really seems to have this car absolutely sorted. So as Corey makes his way off with probably the shortest of our wheelbase cars, we get set for South Aussie Mark Swersey about to come our way.
Oh, more of that.